Hi everyone at Horror Plus, I'm Jelly Wu. Rolling. Action! I would have to say H&M. The reason why I prefer H&M is because I prefer comfort over everything. So comfort comes first. After that, it will maybe be the style. Then comes whether I can afford. Yeah, that's why I prefer H&M. My favorite designer would have to be the folks at Depression because I'm very into black and white, and their designs are mostly black and white, and which I love about. And they have a new collection coming up, and that involves like stripes. And stripe is, I don't know, maybe it's because I did wear their stuff during Asia Star collection, and I fell in love with it because it's so. It's so comfortable and it's so unique, and you get to stand out of the crowd immediately when you are wearing their pieces. Yeah. My favorite style icon would have to be Blake Lively, because ever since I followed her on Gossip Girl, she totally inspired me in a lot of ways, other than her role as Serena van Noten. But because she styled herself and she has no stylist in Hollywood, which is kind of rare, because we all know that Hollywood stars always have a stylist or like an entourage with them. So that kind of surprised me, and the fact that she's very fashionista in that sense, and I really admired that about her. I'm very into shiny. That's my okay. Yes, it might come across to you as like, oh my god, shiny. But shiny is my first ever band that followed through ever since they debuted. So, and the fact is, I went to one of their concert before, and one of their one of the mate in the group, Corky, he looked into my eyes at the concert, and I totally like. Oh my god. And then from that day onwards, I was like, shiny, shiny, shiny. Yeah. My dream co-star. Oh, I got a lot leh. Maybe Selena Gomez. But yeah, because I quite like her because she not only can sing, she can dance, but she can act. And she has done like dramas, movies, and I think she's quite an inspiration to a lot of young girls like me, if I'm young. Yeah. Favorite movie? Yes, I do have a favorite movie. That would be That Girl in Pinafore. Okay lah, because I was inside, and it kind of talked about Singapore history, and I really learned a lot of through filming that movie. And also because there's not really a lot of chance for us to take part in movie and also get to know a bunch of really talented local musicians as well as actors and actresses. So I'm very thankful, and that will be my favorite movie for now and maybe forever. My favorite chicken would have to be Bon Jon's chicken. Because it's very different from other like KFC or like Texas chicken, because the skin is, I think it's marinated with some savory or sweet sauce, and when you bite into it, it literally melts in your mouth, and like I'm drooling right now thinking about it. My favorite sitcom or drama will be anything that's related to either drama. Especially Secret Garden from Korea. And we have Meteor Garden. The garden's all coming out already. Meteor Garden from Taiwan. And other versions of Meteor Garden from Korea and Japan. Yeah, because they are so. They put you in a fantasy world where you like, oh my god, I want to be the girl, I want to be the girl. I really hope that one day I get to act in this kind of drama, kind of a thing. So yeah, I really like that.